Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So students, in the last lecture we have studied the factors affecting the solubility of solid in liquid. But now we are going to do the factors affecting the solubility of gases in liquid. And what are those? Let us see. So students, as on your screen, it is mentioned there are four factors that can affect the solubility of gases in liquid. The first one is nature of gas and solvent. The second is effect of temperature. The next is addition of soluble salt. And the last one is effect of pressure. Let us see each factor one by one in deep detail. So let us talk about the first factor, that is the nature of gas and solvent. The first one would be, as you know, that water is very soluble in water, as it is present in water. But more than water, there are other gases also that are much more soluble. For example, carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is much more soluble in water. This is because water, as you know, it is a polar solvent, and carbon dioxide is also a polar molecule, and hence polar dissolves more in polar. While oxygen, which is a non-polar molecule, it doesn't dissolve too much in water. So that was an example to describe what is the nature of gas and solvent in it. The next one would be effect of temperature. As you know, according to Charles Law, as the temperature increases, the volume of gases also increases. So suppose if any gas is being dissolved in liquid, so as the temperature increases, even the gas which is dissolved in a liquid, it will also try to expand, it will also try to make its volume increase. So this will lead to the solubility which will decrease in it, means the solubility of the gas will decrease in the liquid as it will escape from the liquid state. You have also known an example that if we boil water, so what will happen? The gases that gets evaporated, it because of, as the temperature increases, then the solubility of the gases also decreases. The next, addition of soluble salt. Have you ever tried to mix salt in Coke or any cold drink? You might have been observed that you would have seen much more effervescence, or what I say is bubbles. This is because when you add a soluble salt, for example NaCl, in Coke or in any beverage, then you can see effervescence, because this leads to the soluble gases, that is like carbon dioxide, which is already soluble in the beverage, gets evaporated from the solution. And hence, by adding a soluble salt, we can decrease the solubility of the gases which are dissolved in the liquid. And the last one is effect of pressure. It's another example that I could give you. In beverages, when you open the lid of the bottle, you can see, or you can observe a sound and the vapors that you can see of the gases that are on the surface of the liquid. This happens because the gases are being pressurized to get dissolved in the liquid, and if you apply more pressure, the gases will be more soluble in the liquid. So thank you friends, I hope you have liked this video, and please don't forget to share with your friends and do subscribe on ekeeda.com. Thank you.